here outside of the Italian Fiesta Pizzeria on East 47th Street. And last night, a delivery driver from this location was delivering pizzas and the 5400 block of South Indiana. He had his brother with him when they got there because he's injured. The brother went to deliver the pizzas because the people who ordered them said they could not come down. They're afraid of being locked out of the building. The driver immediately thought something might be suspicious, but his brother walked towards the building to deliver the pizzas anyways. At that point, the gentleman started to pay his brother, and then the driver says suddenly pulled out a gun and robbed his brother. As his brother dropped the pizza and ran back to the car, the man started shooting at his brother. Another man came out and started shooting at the driver. He drove off because he was afraid if he didn't drive off to get help, his brother and him would both be dead. So he drove off, called police. The gunman got away, and right now the police are still looking for the gunman. But tonight we're talking to that pizza delivery driver, and he's sharing his story, hoping to warn other people. And he said he's done. He can't deliver pizzas anymore because of this incident.